Hi friends. Today we will explore the process of creating a wiggle animation using the BannerBoo SVG Animator. First, let's upload our SVG. To do this, go to File, Import SVG, select a file and click Import. Perfectly. Now let's zoom in on our illustration. For a uniform increase, pull one of the corner controls. Now go to Project Settings and change the size. Let's put approximately 400 by 600 pixels. Now let's return our image to the workspace and add a color to our background for a more convenient work. We will also add the name of our project branch. The initial settings of our project are complete, so let's move on to animation. First, we move the anchor point to the beginning of the branch. This point will be the center of our rotation. Cool. Now in the transform menu, let's set the keyframe to the angle value. Our keyframe is displayed on the timeline. You can go to its settings by double-clicking. Here in the easing parameter we can see the value of the animation is linear, so we remove the keyframe. Go to the animation, default easing menu and select quadratic in out. This will automatically change the easing parameters on all subsequent keyframes. So we add a new keyframe, open its settings and see that the easing parameter has been changed. Now drag the cursor a few seconds further along the timeline and use the object controls to change the angle of inclination. At the same time, keyframes are created automatically. Drag the cursor for a few seconds and copy the first keyframe using the Command Control or Command plus C and Control or Command plus V. Now let's play our animation. Great! We got a nice and smooth wiggle effect. Now save the project by clicking the Save button. To export the image, add background opacity. Go to File, Export SVG. We set the repeat parameter to infinity, the aspect ratio parameter to the center mid Y mid and click Download SVG file. Now let's look at our result. In the next video, we will see how to animate a rabbit for this banner. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day and see you in the next videos.